是因为我们跟主耶稣的关系，让我们成为这世上的盐。
And I'm telling you, the presence of God's children in this world is keeping the world back from terrible sin.
有一件事我们必须要指明的，纵观人类历史，因为上帝的教会，信上帝的人在这个世人当中的存在，使得这个世界还不至于犯出今天还靠这个罪恶来。
But you say, but there is an awful lot of sin out there, an awful lot of evil out there.
你会说这个世界难道还不够罪恶吗？还不够今天吗？但是如果没有基督徒在这个世界上，这个罪恶，这个世界可以很快就可以走向灭亡。
But if God's children were not on earth, there would be so much more. It would be a terrible tribulation.
如果是没有主的教会在这个世人当中存在的话，这个世界的败坏和堕落的速度将会是无法这个掌控，是会是完全失去这个怎么讲，就是一个是这种堕落的速度会是不是我们现在可以看见。
That's hard to translate. How many times we've seen a person who became a Christian, and this is what he said.
很多的人成为基督徒以后，你们可以听见有些人会这样说。
I saw how that person lived, and I want the same.
很多基督徒信主以后，他说我观察一个基督徒很多年，然后呢，我很想跟他一样。
It is the salt.Jesus talks about.
这是讲什么？是耶稣所讲的是，你们是世上的盐。人看见这个盐，人就想跟盐一样。
And that salt is Christ's righteousness in us.
那盐到底是什么呢？是基督耶稣的公义在我们里面。
That righteousness will preserve us, giving us eternal life. It will preserve us forever.
那这种盐就是基督耶稣的公义，可以保守我们，在永恒当中都保守我们。
That righteousness will make our lives good as far as the world is concerned.
在世人眼里看说基督徒很好，这个好是因为耶稣的公义导致的。
So Jesus says, we are the salt of the earth.
耶稣说，你们是世上的盐。
Then he says, "Don't lose it. Don't lose the salt."
耶稣还说，你们不要失去这个盐的味儿。
Don't lose the saltiness.
不要把盐的味儿，把盐味儿给失去了。
And this is what the Bible teaches us. This is why we have to keep very close to Him and be reading the Bible all the time.So that we will be the kind of person he wants.
所以这是圣经说，我们要主基督的公义在我们里面，我们要让主耶稣基督的公义在我们生命中这个做事。我们要读经祷告，使得神我们跟神的关系亲密无间。那么我们成为这世上的盐，可以为主做见证。
And I will close with something in the Old Testament.
我要结束我今天的讲道。我们要再看最后一段经文，是在旧约圣经。
The Psalm 1，
在诗篇的第一章。在旧约圣经诗篇第一章881。
Some of our fellows, some of us fellows, we've already memorized.
我们中间有很多的弟兄已经是背过这段圣经，在诗篇881页。
How blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked.
第一节说不从恶人的，他不从恶，这个在第二节说the verse one,
I just read part of the verse.
Okay, 他说有福的人是怎样呢？是不从恶人的计谋，不占罪人道路，不做亵慢人。
Nor stand in the path of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful.
不从恶人的计谋，不占罪人道路，不做亵慢人的座位。
But his delight is where?
他说什么呢？是他喜爱什么呢
？But his delight is in the law of the Lord.
他说他喜爱耶和华的律法。
And in his law He meditates day and night.
他说在耶和华的律法上呢，他昼夜思想。
And he shall be like a tree firmly planted by streams of water.
他要像一棵树站在溪水的旁边。
Which yields its fruit in its season.
在按时候呢就结果了。
And its leaves do not wither.
他的叶子也不枯干。
And whatsoever he does prospers.
凡他所做的尽都顺利。
And it's all because he meditates on God's law day and night.
是因为什么呢？在第二节说，唯有喜爱耶和华的律法，昼夜思想的，这个人才是有福之人。
We cannot make ourselves good.
我们没有一个人可以让自己变成一个善人。
Only God can make ourselves good.
我们没有一个，只有神可以让我们变成一个良善的人。
Therefore, we have to allow the righteousness of Jesus to come into us, and that will make us good.
所以我们要求耶稣基督的公义到我们里面，这个公义才会让我们变成越来越变成一个真正的好人。
And we will be the salt of the earth.
然后呢，我们才是做这世上的盐。
I mean, and when the righteousness is there, you just automatically are the salt of the earth.
当耶稣基督的公义在我们里面的时候，我们就自动成为这世上的盐。我们是这世上的盐。
Michael, would you pray?
我们来祷告。Father, we thank you for the message that we received. Thank you for the righteousness of Jesus Christ, who is freely given to us through believing in His name, the Son of God, the Lamb of God, Jesus Christ, who died for our sins, who died in sinner's place, so that whoever believes Jesus Christ shall not perish.But have eternal life. And then, whoever believes, whoever became the children of God, would have this amazing transformation to be the salt of the world. We are the salt of the world because what you did on the cross, because of the righteousness of Jesus Christ is in us.Thank you for that. And Father, you help us, you have mercy on us, and you lead us, and you give hunger to us so that we would meditate on your word day and night. We would pray to you according to the Holy Spirit, and we would have intimate relationship with you and fellowship with you all the time.Father, there's nothing we can do but trust and obey you so that your Spirit can do great work in our lives and through our lives in the world. We thank you that you made us the salt of the world. 主，我们感谢你是你主，你儿子的公义让我们成为这世上的盐。不是我们做的，是你做的。感谢你。主啊，我们都曾经是走在这个灭亡的道路上，奔向地狱的罪人，使得你是你圣灵的光照，让我们知道我们是灵里贫穷的人。主啊，我们为此哀痛，我们为此悔改，我们也来到你的面前谦卑柔和，我们渴求你的公义，因为是你的公义让我们变成这世上的盐。我们是这世上的盐，求主你帮助我们，使得我们行事为人，心里所想，口里所说的，都符合你的心意，蒙你的悦纳。我们感谢你，这样的祷告，奉主耶稣名。